what if they are more than the sheep? So then his half is 40. So we are saying that if you have goats and sheep, you have goats and sheep, and you want to pay, zakat. So we are saying that the nisab for this is 40 animals. So 40 animals depending on either. If you have more goats, then you'll pay goats as zakat. If you have more sheep, then you pay sheep as zakat. But the animals, they should be more, either 40 or more than 40 for you to be able to pay zakat. Let's look at the table. So we have the number, because we are saying the nisab is 40, it should reach 40. So if you have 40, this is the number of the animals, and the proportion is, if it reaches the nisab, then you should give one female. And it should depend, because we are saying if you have more goats, then you should give a goat. So it should be one female goat. But if you have more sheep, then it should be one female sheep. So that is the rule. Then if it exceeds now, if it's more, then from 41 animals to 120 animals, you give one-year-old sheep or goat. So again, depending on how many animals do you have. If you have more goats, you give goats again. If you have more sheep, you give sheep as zakat. So if it's 40 to 120, then it's one-year-old sheep or goat. So the goat or the sheep should be 1 year old. And if it's from 121 to 200, then it should be two 1 year old, either sheep or goat. So it keeps on increasing. So if it's 201 to 299, then now you should give three 1 year old sheep or goat. And we say that it depends with which one you have more. If it's, you have more goats, you give 3 1 year old goats. If you have more sheep, then you give 3 1 year old sheep. If it's 300 to 400, then you give 4 1 year old, either goat or sheep. So an extra 1 year old sheep or goat is given for every 100. So 100 animals above 400 sheep or goats. So if you have, because we're saying here, we're saying that it should be for 300 to 400 is 3 1 year old. So if it reaches 400, is 3 1 year old, either goat or sheep. But now we are saying that for an extra, so if you have more than 400, and if it's 100 more, then you should give an extra 1 year old. So assume you have 500, either goats or a mixture of goats subtract, say you'll get 100 more. So because of the 400, and you'll have to add the 3 1-year-old. 1 year old either girls or sheep. So we are saying that now, if you have 500, a mixture of goats and sheep, then because of this is 1 plus 3, then you should give 4 1-year-old. Either goats or sheep. So if now again you have 100 more, then you give another extra. So assume it's 600. If it's 600 animals, what you do is, because you're saying for 400 is 3, for another extra 100 is 1. So you get 400, 4 1-year-old, either goats or sheep, but you have an extra 100 animals, then it should be 4 an extra 1-year-old. So here it should be 5 1-year-old, either goats or sheep. So for every 100, you will add an extra 1 year old and so on. So a goat is saying, also a goat is given if the goats are more than the sheep, and a sheep is given again if the goats are more than the sheep. So that's the rule. Then, now what about the cows and the buffaloes? So the cows and the buffaloes are also classified together in calculating their rates for zakat. So the recommended rates are the number of animals, that is 30. So you're saying that the nisab for the cows and the buffaloes is 30. And if you have 30 to 39, then you give 1 1-year-old calf. So let's look at the cows and the buffaloes now. Because you're saying the buffaloes and the cows are classified together. So if you have 30 to 39 either cows or the buffaloes, then you give 1 1-year-old calf. If you have 40 to 59, you give 1 2-year-old calf. And if you have 60, you give 2 1-year-old calf. So if you have, let's say, if you have 60, you'll give 2 1-year-old calf. So how about if you have more than 60? So we are saying for every 30 buffaloes above 60 heads, a 1-year-old calf is given. So this is, let's calculate for now the buffaloes. Three 1-year-old house. So this is for the buffaloes. What about the cows? The cows, if the cows is 40 cows above 60 heads, then 1 1-year old calf is given. So here they say it's 40 for the buffaloes, but for the cows, you have, it should be 40. 40 more. This is for the cows. For the cows, it should be 40 more. So you have 2 1-year old. And for the 40, that is 100. If you have 100, you will add 1 1-year old. So if you have 100 cows, that means you give 1 1-year old calf. So here is for above 40, above 60, but 30 more for the buffaloes. But for the cows is 60, but 40 more.